This video is sponsored by your favorite game, Raid Shadow Legends. Now if you use my link in the description below, you can play one of the greatest mobile games of all time. The newest clan boss just released in Raid is the biggest and craziest yet. This thing is a Hydra, with 6 different heads, each one a complete boss battle all on its own. My favorite one is the Head of Suffering. It's got a special new effect called Pain Link, which lets the head share some of the damage it takes with you. If you hurt this thing too much, you are going to suffer as well. Another awesome head is Head of Decay. It will try to slowly weaken your team, all while keeping other heads in good shape. Every time you heal one of your champions, they'll actually lose max HP, and it's a nightmare. But it's really fun to compete. What I like about the game that not only their champions look awesome, but also all the bad creatures. I mean, these bosses are amazingly well designed. Raid is also giving away a super limited edition champion to every player in the game. It's Esports Legend and Na'Vi Superstar S1 Pull, limited edition champ which is available for free to both new and old players in Raid. All you have to do is log in for 7 days between now and January the 28th, and he's yours. There's seriously never been a better time to get started, and if you use my link in the description, or scan my QR code, you'll get a free starter pack worth almost $30 to kickstart your game. It's a free champion, Virgus, 200,000 silver, 1 energy, refill and 1 XP boost, and 1 ancient shard. All this treasure will be waiting for you here. Thanks again to Raid for supporting the channel, and I'll see you all in the game. Thank you.